The number one movie in America is Rumble in the Bronx. The New York Times calls it fun and death-defying. Cheerfully Daffy. Time magazine says Jen has the muscle and the charm. And two thumbs up say Siskel and Ebert. It's a lot of fun.
Are you okay?
No.
Rumble in the Bronx. Rated R. Now playing.